color is that? Is that like a rust or?
Well, we got this rust.
Holy bejesus.
Yeah, it looks like a copper, like a rust.
The original colors are Colorado red with a tri-color. Colorado red, they call it.
It's brilliant. I mean, the thing jumps out at you.
And I jacked it up on jack stands, and me and Patty, I said, what you going to do? I said, we're going to wipe in the bottom side of it. Me and Patty got underneath it and cleaned the bottom side of it. I took it to a show here in Ocala and took Best Ford to show with it. And
wow.
I told Patty, by that time, the car was 8 years old on restoration. This is 1924 Lincoln. It's got what to call it. It's got a tilt wheel in it.
A tilt wheel?
Yeah.
You're kidding me. In 1924, it had a tilt wheel.
Look at the grill of this Bonneville.
Oh, man, is that beautiful.
Unbelievable. How it sets in that deep.
This was one of the first cars that I did. Really,
trying to take it all in, Alex. I'm having a hard time. Can't breathe. Wow, look at that.
That's one of the first things I did when I got here. Jim tried to sell the car.
Look at how that nose gets wider.
It's mean.
You know what?
That is it.
Look at that. Look at this car. Look at this car right here. And see the way it's parked. Does it look like it's in there straight, or does it look like the front end's like over? Like this. Look right here.
Well, yeah.
Okay, now the front end looks further away this way. That's ridiculous.
It's just an optical illusion.
Yeah.
No, it's no optical illusion. That's for real. And this right here, I was telling you, have a tilt wheel in it.
Yeah.
See that slot in it right there? This is what we call a fat man's wheel. You pull that pin, and the wheel tilts like that, and you get in,
no kidding.
You pull it up, and it locks back into place.
Over your big belly?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
But these things are hard to get in and out of. Even the Model A's were hard to get in and out of front seats.
That thing at the steering wheel, that contraption's unbelievable.
Those are all.
That looks like you
should adjust your
park advance.
Yeah, you adjust your timing.
It's 11 miles an hour. 11. Not 1100. 11. Well, if you ever need somebody to come over here and call. Yeah.
Coronado. 67, 66.
Wow, the GTO. Look at the GTO. That's pretty. That's gorgeous.
66 had the 389 with tropics. And then the 67 had the 400 with quarter.
Wow. Front end on those things. Beautiful.
The green car's on there.
I got a cousin that loves.
5 or 6 miles on this.
Yeah,
wow. That is something. Wow.
Windshield wipers are still in the front.
Boy, is that pretty, this Firebird.
Yeah.
Wow, it's got a... Rick one had the engine out of it last time I was here, I think.
Oh, okay. Then that was,
yeah,
that
I think
was
you were working on it, too.
Yeah, that's it.
Wow. Which one? Are they all like the smoking in the Bandit?
No, the Bandit car down there.
Does that have a...
Oh, this Trans Am here isn't a bad...
The Fire Am. That thing's bad. It's the first car.
It's the first Y84 built. When Burt Reynolds made the movie, they didn't have a Y84. And then it came out. When he made the movie, it made the Y84.
And they gave him one?
They gave him one every year after that, if I'm not mistaken. But this is the first.
And that was Bert's, so his wig might have been in there at one point?
Mm-hmm.
Bert's car? Wow, is that thing?
I just don't, is it what I want to know if it's Pamela's been in
there. Right, right.
I just want to know if that was Pamela's ear.
That thing's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah.
What size engine is that? Is that a 6.6? Yeah.
6.6.
That thing hauls ass.
Cobra engine?
Yeah.
The first Cobra engine. That's a 5.8 liter. Wow, 351, right? Now it's a 5.4 liter. Wow. What is this right here? Listen. It's the 100 million Ford.
Running and driving. Yeah.
That's ID number one. Isn't this the 93 Cobra that had the stuck valve with like 20 miles last time?
Four stuck valves. Four bent controls.
And how many?
Cut out with bolt covers.
How's the fuel stuff looking?
Rick's talking about pulling the engine out, rebuilding that engine, I'm saying.
And what's the ones right next to it? They're just...
They're the Mach 1s. They're Mach 1, 351s, I think they're
pretty. I like that. That's nice.
That came from the factory.
Yeah.
Look at the matte black hood. Yeah, that's cool. This little bugger, I bet you, rips, doesn't it?
390.
Oh,
got 390.
Looks like a toy.
But probably the story behind that one that I understand is that was the only Mustang that was a Ford built to race.
Right.
And a series, somebody was putting together a race, and Ford built that race, and then what happened was a guy never came up with enough money to hold the race. So then they just probably sold the car to somebody who raced it in the series or something.
Right.
That was actually Ford built.
Beautiful, man. Look how smooth. I bet you it just moves. That's a straight up race car.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, yeah.
Yeah.
You have a couple of hard cars, don't you?
The red one's up front. We got three.
Yeah, it's a saline. Yeah, this is my favorite car right here. Oh. These things, they just sound like absolute animals, man. Animals. Yeah. And boy, from the old GT40, they did it. The old GT40 used to scream. Just sitting there, right? Absolutely. And the back of these things, which you get to see a lot of, you know, they look good as heck. That thing is